We will now move to our first 5-on-5 matchups now. We have a total of 10 teams alternating in a round-robin competition. On deck will be the Rhinos and Iron Rook, but to compete first up, we have the team from Russia, Partizan One, and from California, Team Ursus, representing the United States in a 5-on-5 competition. Rob, explain the objectives of 5-on-5.
So, the rules are very simple. Essentially, the team that's left standing wins. There are some things that we'll go over as we move forward, but you throw your man to the ground or you have him give up. It's very easy to see.
These are not timed matches. Again, it's the last man standing. A fight may be halted if we have an equipment failure, an injury, if a fighter's helmet comes off. There are other factors that may lead the marshals to halt the fight, at least temporarily. We'll see how this 5-on-5 battle progresses.
Jim Partizan is one of the top teams in the world, if not arguably the top team. They are really a joy to watch and operate. They move beautifully and they work together very well. Ursus has been working very hard to get the opportunity to fight with them. This is a good match.
Pick your side, get ready to cheer on your favorite team. We are about to begin the first of our 5-on-5 battles here. The fighting is underway.
This is a tremendous battle, folks.
This is one, this is two.
Oh, excellent, excellent. Great fight. So, Jim, you saw that the marshal stopped the fight because it became a 3-on-1 situation. That is part of the rule set. If you have 3-on-1, there's no sense in continuing, so they stopped the fight.